Why only I am facing these problems? Why only I have all these troubles? This is one of the biggest questions we ask to ourselves almost every day in life. So today I am going to talk about the same topic, whether should we curse ourselves. So I'll just tell one story which will give you a better understanding of the theme what I want to tell. So welcome to Jay's Magazine, Jay's Talks. There was a king in a kingdom and he was having a gardener. That gardener, every month his duty was to just maintain the fruits in that garden. He was not responsible for the flowers. So his duty was to present all the fruits to the king in the seasonal time. So every season, if he gets a new fruit or if he gets a seasonal fruit, he has to give it to the king. So every mango season, he keeps the mangoes to the in front of the king, or in the orange season he has to keep the orange or gooseberry, whatever. So once in a time, maybe after 1 or 2 years, all the fruits starts to generate. Okay, so in mango tree there is mangoes, there is in sapota, there is sapota, orange, pineapple, jackfruit, every fruit blooms at the same time. So this gardener was a bit confused. What should I do today? Which fruit my master will like, my king will like? So he was totally a bit confused, and he decided to gift a few gooseberries to the king. So what he does, he takes the plate, he keeps all the gooseberries and he present it in front of the king, and he just keep all that plate in front of in near his feet. So the king was in a separate mood. He was thinking about some other activity. Maybe he's having a war or something. He was something in a different mood. So he told this gardener, just keep stand that side, don't stand in front of me, I'm having a deep discussion inside my mind. So that gardener just goes and stand beside to him, and this king start thinking. His focus is totally over the thinking. So he start eating that gooseberry, and after eating one gooseberry, he just throws that seed that side. So he started eating that gooseberry, like 5 completed 10 completed. Whenever he's completing one gooseberry, he's throwing that seed. That seed is going and hitting this gardener. So whenever this gardener is getting a hit by the seed, the gardener was telling God, you are really great, God, you are really great, God, I'm really thanking you, I'm really thankful to you, you are really great. So he got around 15 to 20 hits. So this gooseberry is got over. Then the king came to the normal. After his thinking, he came to the normal position. He was not having any more to think. So he called this guy, he called the gardener, and he asked, "Are yaar, I was throwing all these seeds that side, and it was coming and hitting to you, and you were not making any noise, and you were just murmuring something. You were telling that God, you are really great, God, you are really great. What nonsense you are telling? Whenever you are getting a hit, you are telling that God, you are really great. So this gardener replies back to him, "Sir, the Almighty, today I got all the fruits in my garden. There were sapota, there was jackfruits, there were mangoes, there were apples, everything. But today I felt like taking only gooseberry to you. So if I had taken some apple or jackfruit or a pineapple, you would have thrown me that and I would have got hurt. Today as I brought gooseberries to you and the seed was very small, it didn't give me any pain. So I was thanking God for that, making me think like that to gift you gooseberry today. So what I want to tell you is, just imagine, you will be thinking like, I'm not blessed, I'm not having happiness in my life, I'm having big problems. I'll tell you one example. Just take your WhatsApp and just take one group what you regularly chat. Take that group and start seeing the names of the people in that group. Just imagine, before 2 years or 1.5 years, that is this pandemic time, how many people were active in that? Now how many people are there? From my personal experience, I'll tell you, in many of my groups I don't have few people there. Few people have died. Many people have lost their families. Many people have lost their wives. Many people have lost their children. Many people have lost their houses. Many people have lost their jobs. Many people have met with some accidents. Many people have got divorced. Many people are not having kids. Many people who are having kids is having some problems. Many people are not having money. Many people are facing financial problems. Many people are facing legal battles. Many people are facing legal issues. Are you facing all these things? Are you facing any of in any one of these. So just imagine how much lucky you are. So never curse your life. Because there is one saying in English, if things happens as per your wish, it's good. If things happens, and if things don't happen as per your wish, it's even better. Because it happens as per the divine force. And the divine force which you are believing, let it be Bhagavan, Allah, Sai Baba, Jesus, whoever, they are not going to think anything ill about you. So always be thankful to your life. Happy life, good life, good luck.